It was the last Saturday in winter. I caught up with Steve and we went for a ride down to the Scenic Rim. Our first stop was in Burner for some coffee. After leaving Burner, we made our way down to Carney's Creek Road and then onto Croftby Road. The scenery along Croftby Road was spectacular. road, we turned off into Spicer's Gap Road, where we would make our way up to the Governor's Chair lookout.